Hello, I'm Avery. This is Online Income Network. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to delete YouTube videos from your phone and from PC. Now, if you're looking for either one of these, then you can use the video chapters to skip to exactly which one you want to see. Now, before I get started, I just want to make sure to say, make sure you like, and if you're not subscribed yet to the channel, subscribe to the channel because I make videos like this all the time. On PC, if you go into Creator Studio, go into the Videos tab, you'll be able to see your videos over here. If you hover over any one of them, you'll see a little menu pop up. You want to go into the three dots to open up options. And then opening up the options, you see at the bottom, it says delete forever. All you have to do is click on that, and then you can check the box where it says, I understand that deleting is permanent and can't be undone. And then go ahead and delete forever, and then you're done. You also have the option to do a bulk deletion as well. So if you decide that you want to do a couple at a time, another menu will pop up. You go into more actions, and then you'll see that it says delete forever, and you get the exact same pop up. Now from your phone, what you want to do is go into the Creator Studio app. And if you don't have the Creator Studio mobile app, you should go ahead and download that. But from your dashboard, what you want to do is go into the menu on the top left and you'll see videos. So once videos open up, you can go ahead and click on your desired video that you want to delete. And then you'll go into edit at the top right. And from there, what you want to do is go into advanced settings. And then from advanced settings, you can see at the bottom, it says delete from YouTube. And it asks you if you're sure you want to delete the video, and then you can just press OK to confirm. All right, so now you got what you wanted. You know how to delete YouTube videos. So if you haven't yet, go ahead and like and subscribe. So also comment and let me know why you need to learn how to delete videos anyway. Did you accidentally upload the wrong video, or was it an old video that you need to get rid of? Anything like that? Let me know. Thanks for watching.